We are back with Lightning Returns. What am I doing? I think I'm killing skeletons, aren't I? This is so nice. Like, I finished all 5 main scenario quests. Main scenario. Playing Final Fantasy 14 has that effect on you. Calling main quests main scenarios. But I did all the main story quests, so now, like, I can just, like, kind of lay back and just finish whatever side quests I have available to me. It's beautiful! Hey, Skeleton Daddy! Okay. Yay. How many do I have left? Like 6? I can't remember what I counted last time. Oh, menu, move for me. Skeleton in the closet. 6 remaining. Oh my god, I'm amazing. Skeleton? Skeleton! Yeah! He didn't even get to use Blood Sword, I love that. Alright, cool. See you never. Brittle Bone! I already got that. Hello, Skeleton? More skulls? Got him. Wow, I didn't get any perfect attacks there. I'm awful. I don't want unappraised items. I want skulls. Oh, that's fucking bullshit. Let's see. Now my ATP is all low. I really should have done the side quest when I had Fang with me. What?
I knew it.
Something going on over here. Hey, homie. Got him. Yeah. Hit. Curse level 3, not bad. How many more are there? Nope, that's not what I want. 2 remaining! We're so close. Why are you running? There are no other skeleton over there. There you are! This should be the last one before the final one. Alright. Ooh, I did a lot of damage to this one. Dead Man's Teeth and Brittle Bone and Curse Level 3. Alright, Final Skeleton, where are you at? I'm the king of the bandits. How do you move around in that? There you are! Oh, okay, thank God. However it happens, I almost fucked that up. That did a lot of chip damage. Alright. I love Army of One. It like does so much work for me. Damn, he lost his protect. Doing so little damage. Damn, homie! Yay, I did it! Oh, only 3 stars. Defeated every skeleton. Bone cracker! Ooh. It's not that good. Deep Protect Chaser makes physical attacks like attack more effective against enemies afflicted with Deep Protect Curse or Poison. Makes Ruin more effective against enemies afflicted with D-Shell. Cool. This would be great if I didn't have a better sword equipped. Ooh, that's good. That's good too. Wait, what is... Like, this is good for basically a commando schema. Which would be the one that has a better weapon. So basically, which one am I okay with giving up? Auto region or ATB speed? I think ATB speed. It's not that big a deal. You need to shut the hell up. Yay, yellow skull. Sometimes the sound effects just go away. I don't know why. Yeah. Ooh, no, not yet. We got skeletons to kill here. Oh! Alright. To ruffian! First, let's get ourselves appraised. My fine selection of abilities
will cure. I'll appraise it.
You want me to appraise?
Yes. That's not good.
Oh, you satisfied? Oh. Come back.
That's gross. I hate that. I have to go
off to search those rooms. So, which do you take?
New items are available. I love that. Carmen's dance. Ooh. Ooh. That's cool looking.
Okay then.
Heal me, sir.
You always wanted is complete. I destroyed every last one of the skeletons that got your kids.
You did it! You got revenge for me! Thank you! I knew you were the right person to ask.
Do you feel better now?
Yes. I suppose I do. But it's still not the same as having my kids back with me.
That's the way revenge goes.
Yeah, you're probably right. But at least it saved me from pickling myself to death.
Pickling?
You're done grieving?
I'll never stop grieving. But I feel like I can face the grief head on now. I don't want to be living in a bottle when the world ends. I'm gonna go visit their grave and tell my kids about this.
Alright, now that we're done with this, I think it's time to go to Luxarion. Try to kill some dreadnoughts, get flame strikes. Eye patch? Hey, that's a nice stat boost. Do I have any soul seeds I can sell? I have 3. Holy shit. Where are my recovery items? I'm missing one. Okay, go to Luxarion, do some stuff, make sure I go to Usnan at the end of the night to fight at the slaughterhouse, get a potion and fight the slaughterhouse. Shouldn't be that hard. From what I've seen, the fights available at the slaughterhouse aren't exactly the strongest monsters.
I hope you can make everyone.
Huh? Yeah! Staff of Judgment, White Guitar, shitty stat boost. Like, homie, you expect me to hunt down cactuars? Hey, that was the final one. I don't need any more yellow skulls.
Are you taking the train?
Yes, I am. To Luxurion! Man, I feel like I had like a weight lifted off of me today, cause off stream, one of the games I've been playing is Final Fantasy VII Dirge of Cerberus, which like I know it's like not considered like the greatest game, not even a great game by general standards, but and like actually some people hate that game, but like I played it when it first came out, but I never beat it. I got to the part where the game challenges you to kill 100 enemies. And I never did that. Like, that's where I got to in the game, and then I just stopped playing. And I finally did it today. Ugh. Why aren't there teleports in Luxurion? Oh wait, I can get rid of that little pin. Oops. Delete! Yay! My map is clean because I finished Luca's side quest. Hey, Noel.
I'm out patrolling these days. Got tired of living in the shadows.
Hey, fretting man.
I just bumped into Louise back there. She says she's given up being a prankster. Good for her.
Oh, wait. I need to check. I believe the dreadnoughts are weak to Blizzard. They are. You deal ice damage. The effect is greater when the enemy is using Wrecking Ball. I don't know what Wrecking Ball is. I'm sure I'll learn. I'm gonna learn today. Okay. Frost Strike level 3. Love that. There we go. Alright. I'm prepared for Dreadnought. Multiple Dreadnoughts. I'm probably gonna have to fight quite a few of them. I wonder if Baird has anything to say to me outside of me having soul seeds.
These hats are something of a good luck token for us. And let's be honest, it adds to my charming good looks.
All right.
Is that a uniform?
Ah, shit. I ain't got no stamina. We got him. Ow. Those things are like the easiest things to parry, and I failed. Okay, I can't remember what they're weak to. You bitch. Oh my god! They're weak to thunder. And I took away all my thunder abilities. I hate you! Oh my god, I hate you! Oh, that's so much more effective. Just normally attacking. Okay. I'm gonna put thunder abilities here. Oops. Alright, now we're prepared. Bitch! Alright, this is gonna go much better. I can't even block, I didn't have time! God, fuck you! This fight's going the same as it did before. Dreadnoughts, where are you at? Alright, let's... I hate this! I hate this! Oh my god! I'm staggerlocked! Are you kidding me? That's straight dookie. What? Why couldn't I do anything? Okay. Holy shit. This is impossible. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
It's a beautiful soul.
This is unreal. I just want Dreadnought, and these demons are fucking me up. Man, fuck you. Okay. Yo, this graveyard is the worst. Like, it just sucks. No matter when in the game you show up here, this graveyard just sucks ass. As Phil Swift says, that's a lot of damage. Which direction am I going? Okay, I'm going the right direction. Oh! I didn't expect to run into one of these. What are they weak to? Thunder. Great, I have that equipped. Okay. I need to kill these though. Like they're droppable, whatever is like needed for a quest. Why isn't your stagger building at all? Are you gonna? Okay, there we go. Okay.
You made it too easy for me.
Storm Dragon down, that's what I need. Maybe I should use a hide potion. Hey doggie. Hey, that's what I needed, finally. Probably die from this. God damn, this camera's going crazy. Yep, he's already dead. Woo! Heatless Flame Strike level 3. Woo! Gold Malastones! Quality machine oil. Yes, I like that. And look at that, I'm already back up to 7 EP. That's awesome. I didn't take any damage from that fight. That's amazing. Oh wait, no. I healed. Because of armor. Oh, fuck! Great, it's a chaos one. Hell yeah, I'm doing it again. I didn't even need Army of One. Hell yeah, another flame strike. Love that. Oh wait. Let me see Canvas of Prayers. Nope, that's not it. Hey, I have enough for that. And I need 6 more Storm Dragon down. Great. Alright. Just keep fighting these dreadnoughts, trying to get a special little flame strike with an ability. I don't know if I can block the brave. Maybe I should try. I think I just did. Lackley, you're still here. Ah, fuck, it's 2 of them. I hate you. I hate this! Oh my lord. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm fucking using Arise.
Sleep now.
God, fighting 2 of those goddamn demons is the worst. I was tempted to go into overclock during that fight just so I wouldn't have to deal with it for as long. Hey. No. Where's the food? Somebody give me food. I ran past it. What'd I get? Blue propeller, shooting star? It's not even that good of a stat boost. Ugh. Well, I got some flame strikes. What the fuck? Hey, you Gorgonopsid bitch! You blind ass bitch! Damn, that did a lot of damage. Heavy slash. Okay, well, it's almost 7, so perfect time to go to, Yusnan, fight in the slaughterhouse. Damn! I do need to kill a bunch more dreadnoughts. But those fucking demons are getting in the way, and it makes it annoying as hell to be in the graveyard.
Are you taking the train?
Yes, I am. No! God, I hate the menus, they're so slow and laggy! Potion lady. Oh, I need to restock on recovery items too. Hey, Chocobo girl. Oh. It's not a lot, but I'll take it. Damn it. Is there no general store here? Here, this is where I'm supposed to go. I never take the shortcut to the slaughterhouse. Here we are. Oh wait, she cooks. I need actual items.
If you are fighting, so I tried your latest concoction. It worked well. Better than I was expecting.
That is most gratifying to hear. And the name was well chosen. Miraculously, the miracle nectar works. I have succeeded, but I cannot rest on my laurels. I shall give you
I don't know whose idea it was to make a cucumber flavored Gatorade, but it's not half bad.
You must step off the path of pure research and hack into the jungle of commerce.
What are you talking about? A diversion? You're starting to lose me with your metaphors.
My research requires expenditures, flasks, Bunsen burners, liability insurance, etc. I need new revenue streams.
You want me to help you make money, is that right?
Bluntly put, but in essence, yes. Exactly. I want you to be a spokesperson for my latest product. This is the concoction that you previously tested. I'm rebranding it as the Nectar of the Gods. Catchy, don't you think? It's yours for free, and I can even offer a guarantee.
What do you want me to do with it exactly? You already know it works. So you don't need me to just test it, do you?
She wants me to use it in the Colosseum.
In the battle arena.
Battle
then
arena.
In battle, you must drink the nectar in front of the entire crowd. If all those people see how well it works for you,
then they'll come flocking to buy their own.
Exactly. They'll see you drink the potion and think that it will make them as beautiful and powerful as you. Oh, how they'll be clamoring to give me their gill.
And it's all for the sake of science, right?
Science? What do you... Ah, yes. Yes.
Yeah, science.
Of course, for science. That goes without saying.
Nectar of the Gods. Add some flair. What the fuck does that mean?
Don't forget. Make.
All right, lady, what do you got for me?
It seems. Are you going to?
Gurungach. This is a 3-star fight. Shit. All right, hold on.
Prepare yourself for a real battle.
Let me save. That way, I won't lose an hour of my day. Or 10 minutes or whatever.
You again? Are you going to-
And I'll be able to get another try at whatever this Gurungach is. In case I don't have the right abilities equipped to fight it. Oh! It's just an armored beast. Cool. I don't have any air abilities equipped.
It's simple. The strongest wins.
Yep. We'll just try to stagger it. Bitch. Oh yeah, didn't need arrow. Shit, I didn't use the potion.
Lightning takes the victory. You come to the floor.
All right, we don't need to see that.
That was a fine performance indeed.
Holy water. Yeah, discard this. All right, we'll
You again? Are you going to end?
Is it still the Gurungach? It is, okay.
Stay so I'll just
do it again, but have the right abilities equipped. Gale Strike. I only have Gale Strike level 2? Thought I would have had a higher level Gale Strike. And I only have Arrow level 2 too? Damn. Alright, let's do that again, not forget to use the potion.
Are you going to- The curtain is about-
It's simple. The strongest wins.
Now use the potion.
What's your most valuable treasure?
Yeah, bitch. Oh my god, I got brave. I'm so strong. Okay, potion lady, you happy now?
That was a fine performance indeed.
Please, only one
Well, you look busy.
The first moment I laid eyes on you, I knew. This woman is the Philosopher's Stone. She'll be the key to making gold.
All for science.
Of course. The search for the nature of all things requires money and lots of it. This will enrich me. I mean, help my research.
Everything's about money.
Fine, but if I hear you're handing out untested potions to customers again, your researching days will be over.
Oh, a threat? How frightening. We're partners. Let's not argue. Besides, I haven't given you your reward. It's only right that you share in the fruits of my research, so this is for you. Oh dear, you are carrying a lot of things, aren't you? Maybe you should discard some of them.
Okay. We'll sell a high potion.
Do come. Besides, I haven't given you your room.
Okay. Nectar of the Gods Omega.
What's this? A new recipe?
Yes. I have added chaos seeds to the brew.
Oh, shit.
According to my calculations, this will greatly enhance your physical and your spiritual health. Allow me to share a fundamental truth. Human souls themselves are born from the chaos. The discovery shook the alchemic world to its core, but years of research have borne out the results. My latest concoction is a result of this discovery, and one of the first practical.
This better give me a great stat boost, considering how long it took.
Chaos? Why do you think that?
Years of research, I say. Whether you choose to believe it or not, that's up to you. Both the chaos and human souls are ephemeral things. They defy understanding and elude comprehension. To try.
Alright, you long-winded bitch. Scholar's mortarboard. Alright, it's not bad. I'm satisfied with that. Imparts bravery, faith, and reason to the drinker and restores some HP. Awesome. Yeah! Oh my god, I finished everything that I found in Usnan. Amazing. Is it here? Yeah. Why do you make me do this? I hate you. Well, I'm gonna go back to Luxarion now. I'm gonna begrudgingly go back to that graveyard. Get anything from breaking these? No, nothing hidden underneath? Man, fuck you. Oh, you know what? I know. I happen to know that there's more side quests over here at the warehouse, like where you used to get into Snow's palace. But you know what? I don't know if I feel like doing that right now. Hey, something new. Fireworm skills, I have one. Single eye, I have three. Jesus. I know what that means. They want you to fight Zaltuses and what are they called? Ari Bros. I'm gonna go get more fire strikes, flame strikes.
Are you taking the train?
Yes, I am. You know, before I go back into the graveyard, I think I might call it an early night, since I have to prepare for my flight tomorrow. Our stock is positively ascending. Let me customize my schema in preparation, because I know I'd forget next time I start playing. Hey, a shiny. Alright. I'll save. And call it a night. So. Yeah, what do we get done? Not much, I'd say. But, thanks for watching. Bye.